This is a 2012 SK260LC-9. It's equipped with a 19-foot 9-inch boom, a 9-foot 9-inch arm, a JRB-style hydraulic foot coupler. It also has auxiliary hydraulic, one and two-way, with piping all the way down to the end of the dipstick. The engine is a Tier 4 compliant. It is also has a hand pattern control changer and a rear view camera.